about it. Welcome to another game, to another video in Bull's Grab Bag. Today, we're gonna do another round of Callisto Protocol, even though I just played it. It's been like 2 seconds. And also, the only thing you guys missed is us killing this guy off, because I wanted to kill this guy off camera, because I didn't know how much health he had left, because those things are hard to kill for some reason. Okay. Now, what's up here? What's up here? Okay, some handgun ammo. The guy had like 2 hits left on him. I wish I knew that. I would have recorded that if I knew that. Anyway, should I take my chances or? Yeah. Okay. Let's hope there's something good in here. What's my luck? Well, I got some health from that creature. Strange. What is that?
Get inside now.
What's that? I grabbed that before I went in. What was that? I thought I had a grab thing right there. I guess I don't.
Okay. Subject 324-980. Can you hear me?
This stuff is, it's turning people crazy.
Lab at the heart of the prison.
Wait, is that thing alive in there? Or is that just the water making it do that? I'm just gonna hope that's just the water, because
experimenting on the prisoners. Figures. How long have they been doing this? Is the UJC behind this too?
Hey, what are you doing? I said, what are you doing?
Only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. Do you have to trust me? We're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need.
Soon everything will become clear.
Now, why don't you start by telling me about this?
You know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
Did you wish?
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sink is complete. The data won't transfer immediately. Her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elbow.
This is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biofilm, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Ark's sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus in the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in a lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jade. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
It's you.
Yeah.
What happened? Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on. How are you feeling?
Like something inside my head. Trying to take over.
Soon.
Okay, so this is Patient Zero. So this is what caused, what started all of this chaos. So the Warden did it on purpose.
Did you see that?
See what?
Nothing.
Are we going crazy now? Intriguing.
Elevators ahead. Should get us up to the tower.
Is there a... I have enough ammo to last in this area because... This is gonna suck. If you run ammo, run out of ammo at... mid-fight. That's gonna suck.
So, what happened back there? Last thing I remember is those robots jumping us.
Monster.
Yeah.
What is all this?
This is definitely not the UJC.
Then who is it?
Is that a baby cherry blossom tree or a model of one?
Tonight, while the prisoner sleeps, I will take matters into my own hands. I will release Mahler's experiments into the wild. No more talk. The time has come for action, and I know that I am right. Computer, initiate the Callisto Protocol.
Well, that's where the name comes from.
What the hell? Danny? Danny, where are you?
This is the place in the beginning.
And now you're inside Danny's memories, seeing the truth of Europa. A diluted test sample released from one of our labs.
tragedy that inspired everything Cole is doing here at Black Isle.
Let me go!
Look at it! Look at it!
What are you talking about?
You see? Do you see?
Jacob, what do you got there?
What we got here is none of our business. But come on, we have a job to do.
This was our fault.
Lily! No! Sure, I tried to protect you.
Your uncle was a terrorist at the time. They doctored the footage to cover up what they were planning to test the Black Iron. And the cargo that we transported played a part in both. I could have stopped this. But I didn't.
You made the wrong choice. Now how are you gonna make it right?
So we I already told you guys this, but I did think it was our fault because we didn't know the serum was in. Well, we did know the serum was in there. We didn't know what it was though. So I don't know if that counts as we did on. We didn't mean to do it. Or like that Glaive's not gonna forgive us because we killed her sister.
What's wrong?
Baby, come on.
I can't. Come on.
Yes, you can. We're almost there.
No. I can feel it. Hear it. In my head.
Okay. You stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he's done.
Yeah. I know I should be like buying ammo for this.
For all your needs.
Let's finish our shotgun off.
Please operate with caution. Cycle complete.
Okay.
Executing.
Grab some of this ammo. Have 500 credits just to spend on that.
Cycle complete. In progress. Print finished. JC printing, the highest quality. And United States.
This works.
Balance select.
Let's do this.
Risk is in failing to act, especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp.
And right on time. He approaches. The survivor.
The survivor.
Here's Solitarius.
Where's the Alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend. You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
And what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. We were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve. We are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. A final contest to determine the true survivor. Humanity! Or my house.
Well, 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 5-2-1. You're really a thank you. At first I thought this was a curse. But then I realized it is a gift. Swarden has opened my eyes. My pelvis. Now, I'm gonna show you.
I wasn't ready for that. Right. Yep. Here we go.
I don't care if he wants his wife.
This guy's gonna be like the final boss, or so we're in like a. The Warren is like part of some type of caught thinking that we can, if we evolve, we're more, no idea. This guy's gonna be a tough, isn't he? This is gonna suck. Almost did it there for a second. Oh man. This is gonna suck. Okay, so if I scroll over now, so I can reload in.
Thank you.
have to restart from the first stage, or do we have to go straight to the second stage? I hope to the second stage. I don't feel like doing that first stage, because... Oh, wait, that means we have... Never mind. Take us back to the first stage, because... I took way too much damage in the first stage. And there we go. Okay, now I know we have to do. I have to switch to a good gun, break off his face shield, and afterwards I have to hit him in the face. Then I wish I knew how much health this guy has. So I know how to contradict him. I use our pistol until I break his first shield. And then I'll switch over to our shotgun. This guy. It takes like I need to count how many hits it takes the pistol to break his face shield. I'm gonna do the big shotgun for a while and see if that does any. It might do better damage. It's a late game gun. So late game guns usually do more damage than pre game. Okay, I have to load up. he twists like a pretzel, and then he pulls apart like you do to I have no idea. Survive. Was there two of them? There was probably two of those guys or something. Cause I remember throwing him. Did I miss throw it? I'm gonna say there was two of them. We got him to. I'm just gonna say that because we did a lot of damage there. I wish I would. They need to put health bars. I never would have put health bars on it. Ready? Okay. Come on. Break your face open. Break your helmet out open for me, guy. Your face shield. Be a way to kill this guy good. There has to be. Okay, so this guy can instant kill us. Okay. Okay, this guy is tricky. This guy's hard. Okay, let's try this again. Now, where did I say that? Those hillbush should be there again. So much damage. Let's try that again. This guy's gonna be hard to fight, isn't he? Prior next video, Clisson might be the shortest video ever, because I might be trying to fight this guy, probably. There has to be a better way to do this. There has to be. Okay, there's healables in the rooms. There's explosives. We have to make sure we hit him straight in the face with that thing. And that thing's hard to... We can't just stand still during this fight. There has to be... I'll probably screw ourselves over because I... upgraded what I upgraded. Okay, let's try it. Just like lenient on us a little in this game, because sheesh. Oh man, this is gonna suck. Okay, let's try this again. Thank you. Because if it's like this, if we can hit him twice with his explosive to break his first shield, and then use the super, the swarm rounds on his head, then that means we could actually probably do some crazy damage to him. He'd probably die in, like, not that long. So we have to make sure this works. Okay, now where did I see those crates, though? Okay, there's one over here. Okay, it didn't work. It didn't break it. Okay, let's switch to this gun. There has to be a way to do this easier. There has to be. There has to be a way to do this. But how? Actually, the explosives do a lot for the explosives. Again. I wait. Come on, buddy. And then, oh no, I thought the gun was loaded. Run! This is hard. Okay, let's try this again. back, but I'm leaving. Oh, this is hard. Okay, I think we have like 5 minutes left. Okay, so I'm just gonna say this now. If you guys like this video, like and subscribe. Make sure you share this video. If you guys had fun, I know I did. Make sure you subscribe because I want to get to 1,000 at some point. And I hope you guys have a good day. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.